Many people the world over have encountered near-death experience in which they have been exposed to what is called the other side or the spirit world. I have done in-depth and profound research into the phenomena and would discuss the issue from time to time. Most reported meeting deceased loved ones, others say they met their spirit guides. Some say they go through a tunnel while others did not see a tunnel or a spiraling gateway or portal to the other side. Most talk about a spiritual light. Some say it was as if this light was alive and experienced an overwhelming feeling of love. There were some people who say it was as if this light was alive and that the light had an awesome presence of divine love. There are those who even passed through self-judgment and found themselves in the presence of the elders. Those who encountered a near-death experience say there is no feeling of judgment but considered it rather as lessons learned. Almost every near-death experiencer say they felt connected to a divine consciousness and that they have witnessed a beauty beyond compare. Some heard utmost beautiful music and say they have seen beautiful colors not found on earth. Some say with the near-death experience they found they could remember all their previous lives as well as their future lives. Some talk of reuniting with what is known as their soul family. And they say they became aware of having a soulmate who most times do not incarnate together at same time. Some say they realized that most often enemies in previous lives often incarnate in the same family as brothers and or sisters and parents to work off karma. I could continue to talk for hours and hours on the near-death experiences, but I would rather discuss the issue in short clips. I myself never had a near-death experience but did encounter frequent out-of-body experiences. But for another time.